aren't going out anytime soon because congratulations, Philippines, we are in the world's longest lockdown. Yay! But it's honestly been so hot lately.
So hot.
So hot.
So hot.
I thought that it would be fun to give you some summer outfit ideas for when you want to look cool while being hot. Literally hot.
Okay, so let's start off this video with some retro outfits. So coming from my favorite era, we got this 70s cool girl look with some straight cut rust orange pants, which you probably saw from my thrift haul in another video. It's got some cute hippie embroidery and neutral tones, and I paired this with a backless striped top, perfect for burning bras against the patriarchy. And of course, I completed this look with some hoop earrings and this little floral bandana. I also added this little rattan bag to match with these brown rattan sandals. And I finished off this look with an attitude that's funky, fresh, and we'll catch you on the flip side. So, following the 70s, we are moving off to our only recently cool 80s mom look. It's got those really 80s bright blues and purples going on at the top, complete with a high-rise kind of momish looking denim skirt. And of course, what's more 80s than pairing some colorful socks and some white sneakers? Plus, of course, because this is our hot girl summer, I added a little dark purple bandana to tie in all the colors together and contrast with the light colors of this outfit. So I also added this little beaded choker that I think is so cute and matches the colors of these outfits perfectly, and I may or may not have begged my mom to give this to me. I did. And a little purple, green, blue, red rattan bag just because I thought it was cute. And you know what? Just completing this look with a little bag, I think that I can say I've really been living in my white bread world as long as anyone with hot blood can. And I'm looking for a downtown man. That's what I am. As we transition from the 80s to the 90s, I put together what I like to call my 80s/90s costume party look. I mean, we got the denim pants, the tie-dye shirt, the little denim vest, that basically you ask yourself, which era is this? Is it the 80s, the 90s, maybe both, maybe none? When I put this together, I thought that this is a really cute, fun, fresh, retro vibes look for when you're out in the sun. I finished this off with some socks, some white sneakers, and this little rainbow bandana here because you can never be too extra. But honestly, if there wasn't COVID and we could be going out right now, I really would wear this out just because I love all the denim that's going on. And most importantly, I love anything that's colorful and has rainbows on it. I mean, I may be mostly straight, bye. But honestly, I wouldn't be surprised if anybody thought otherwise. Okay, so for outfit number 4, we just have straight up 90s child star. She's cool, she's hip, she's cute, and hopefully she's happy. I think that for the summer, it's always fun to wear super bright and colorful clothes. So that's why for this outfit, I paired this super, super colorful rainbow t-shirt, sleeveless shirt, tank top, and I paired it with my super 90s denim overalls that you also saw in my last thrift haul video, and added some little butterfly clips that always say, yes, I may be 22, but I sure do miss when I was 15 and life was carefree. We're also back with those white chunky sneakers that I've been wearing for most of this video. And to finish off the look, I added this cute little bag that doesn't even fit my cell phone, but I keep using it and I love it so much. And I love that it has like this little junk food character. It really reminds me of this like Filipino snacks or crackers. I don't remember which one, but if you can remember, comment down below with some proof. I will Gcash you 100 pesos. Wow, she a rich one. So now moving towards a kind of 2010 style, I call this outfit the My Daddy's Rich, and I have an Instagram following of at least 1,000.
I want to be famous.
I'm wearing these super bright yellow palazzo pants, I think that's what it's called, and this little white off-shoulder crop top so that I can show you some very, very sexy, non-existent chest area. I also added this brown leather fanny pack, which is one of my absolute favorites. And to tie in the colors together, we are bringing back those rattan brown sandals for one last time. I finished off this look with gold hoop earrings, a golden necklace, just so that everybody knows that my daddy's rich and you can't mess with me. So we are at our second to the last outfit for our summer outfit ideas. This one I feel is the most current. It's what people are wearing in 2020. And this is what I like to call the best trend of the worst year. Screw you, 2020. So in this outfit, I'm wearing this super cute top. I honestly love this trendy white top. It's got everything that you need. It's got the puff sleeves, the square neckline, the linen fabric, and the ever so scandalous little
back exposed area with a ribbon. I paired this top with some high-rise denim shorts, this sun hat, some white rattan sandals, and these cute little rhombus earrings. And lastly, to complete this outfit, we need a place to put our phones, our wallet, our alcohol, our extra masks, all our hopes and dreams of 2020 with this little light-colored rattan bag. So for our last look, we are back in time to the time of horses, mansions, evil curses with this kind of like farm look of Belle from Beauty and the Beast. Kind of, maybe? I know in terms of timeline, I should have started with this look, but I didn't want to. Using that cute puff sleeve shirt I had on earlier, I just layered this pastel blue polka dot dress that I bought in first year high school that still fits me because apparently I'm a skinny legend. And I completed this look with that same little sun hat, those same white sandals as earlier, so that you can easily save your father from the same beast that you fell in love with, even though you saw him eating this way. Which I personally think it's kind of gross, but I guess Belle just liked the way he eats. But before we end, I wanted to promote a little hashtag shop local. Both of these rattan sandals are by a small local business based in Laguna called Aishi Fashion. I will be putting the link to their store down below. Their designs are honestly so gorgeous, as you can see in the video. They're so sturdy and well made as well. And these wooden earrings are by a local store based in Cebu entitled Chrysander Enterprises. They honestly make super cute, affordable, and I believe eco-friendly jewelry. And of course, I will also link the Shopee link to this in the description box down below. And just to clarify with everyone, no, this is not a sponsored video. However, I do feel it is really important to support local and to help out our fellow Filipinos in any way possible. Because if we don't help each other, nobody will. Not even our government. Especially not our government, FYI. Please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. In the same fashion as supporting local businesses, it would honestly mean a lot to me and other small Filipino creators if you would like and subscribe to us and continue to push out Filipino culture. Thanks again so much for watching. I'll see you every Friday at 4:30 p.m. See you next week. Bye!